A constructed wetland is a technical system of substrate, water, plants, and microbes used for wastewater treatment. Natural wetlands are often referred to as the Earth's kidneys, as they purify wastewater through sedimentation, plant uptake, adsorption of the substrate, as well as the degradation of pollutants with microbes. In a constructed wetland, these natural processes are well coordinated to achieve an optimal result. For the construction of a constructed wetland, a water body with different chambers is needed. Building chambers of concrete is easier to ensure a constant slope. In order to avoid the use of concrete and save money, it is possible to dig a hole in the ground and secure it with plastic wrap. For the substrate, a large surface area is advantageous to create a habitat for microbes. The larger the surface area, the more room the microbes have to grow, and the higher is the expected purification efficiency. The substrate should also be locally easily available and cost-effective. To prevent clogging of the constructed wetland, the substrate should be washed and sorted by size. Moreover, a larger substrate size is recommended for the inlet and outlet areas, as the risk of clogging is greater. It is important that the plants in a constructed wetland are acclimated to the local climate and are wetland plants. In this case, the plants were taken from a local wetland. Treating wastewater in a constructed wetland can reduce chemical oxygen demand, pathogens, and even heavy metals. After disinfection, the treated water can be used for irrigation, hand washing, and other purposes. A constructed wetland can be an economically favorable solution for water treatment, primarily because it requires little technology and little monitoring. This may be an example of a decentralized treatment system where wastewater is treated and reused directly at the source.